ending the lockout of Penelec workers today. First Energy says it told the workers and their union that they will return to work under the terms of the last, best, and final offer from November 6th of last year. The union says it's pleased that its members are headed back to work, but says that First Energy is circumventing good faith bargaining by implementing concessions. First Energy says the terms include wage increases and increases in shift premiums.